It's going to stay blustery and cold today with highs in the low 40s this afternoon. We'll have the chance for snow showers mixing to rain as temperatures warm up. The chance for precip wraps up this evening with clearing skies overnight. Areas of frost expected. We'll start Wednesday morning in the low 30s, warming up nicely into the 60s with mostly sunny skies. Back to the upper 70s on Thursday.